there is a difference in the grade level. You have to shoot for honor. And, you know, I respect the different opinions, but I simply do not buy the argument that there is no such thing as grade inflation. I saw it firsthand when you had 4.0, 3.8 students failing out of college.
I encourage the board to do this from a financial and a fairness standpoint. When our kids are scoring 90, 91, 92, and a mile down the road they get those grades, they're all A's, they're a 4.0 student, versus being a 3.0 at Pikeville, they both scored 25, 26. Hey, the kid down the road is going to get more money than the kid at Pikeville.
If this thing started with Europe, from the site of those counselors, parents and teachers, it's changing the menu. It's more, long-term order to settle this thing for a year. And without being pushed, we're not going to do anything.